Now put it all in this box.
I'm so tired. And then so we got all our stuff and we're going to the store to buy some cleaning supplies, some carpets for the room. Say hi, Madison. Where are you going?
Bus.
To the bus, to the store.
Yeah.
Yeah. We have to take a bus and then come back in taxi. So I'm going to buy some stuff, but it's really cold today. And look, Erik and Madeline are walking in front. We just got back from the store and it's like a mission. And then we washed all the girls' clothes. And Erik's folding clothes, laying down. Yeah, babe? Are you having fun?
No. Yeah.
Not too bad. How long have we been doing this for? The unboxing?
How long have we been doing this for?
Yeah.
A couple of hours.
There's like 20 papers and they had these coasters that nothing happens to them. Like you just throw it in. So much newspaper. Look at our pile of newspaper.
This paper is not newspaper.
It's paper, yeah. It feels like newspaper, but is that parchment paper?
No. Newspaper will make all this dirty.
So much.
Now put it all in this box.
I'm so tired. And then we have to give everything a quick wash. And the dishwasher's going. And Erik washed all that. It's a lot of stuff. Hi, Danny. Where are you? Blue? Yeah. The baby's already watching a movie. What are you watching? The bee movie, yeah. You eating Chex? And chips. And I'm doing my closet now, but it's like Christmas. Or it's like my birthday. Because I'm unwrapping all of my shoes. And there's heels that I don't remember about that I had. Like, I don't remember. So it's fun. Some of the heels have been damaged, but it's not a big deal. But so far, I still have a lot of boxes and not enough closet space. It's tiny here. I put all the bags in this drawer, which they fit. And then this one. I don't really have that. But everything else, like, I think I need to buy something to put all the shoes because they don't really fit. But yeah. So what a mess, what a mess. Erik is putting the twins to sleep, and I'm gonna keep doing my closet until I get tired. They're intact. They made it. I don't know how they taught these moving companies to pack, but there's like 10 million newspapers like this. Big papers. For the girls' band-aids. No! That's such a waste. I hate all the waste. Look at all the newspapers, and I just took it out like stupid shit that doesn't even need to be wrapped.